Hey guys, it's me. I just went through my video, the video that you're about to watch, and I just wanted to do a warning and like a disclaimer that there is gonna be a lot of swear words and there is gonna be disagreements between me and the person that you're gonna be watching. And everyone has their own opinion. I'm gonna say this: everyone has their own opinion to their own things. I just want you to know that everything was joke. Everything was like just a joke, you know. I was kidding about everything. My brother was kidding about everything. Like, you know, we're just trying to make it funny, you know. And I hope you do find it funny. I hope none of you find it offensive or anything. And I really want you to stay to the end, so because I have another message for you at the end, and I really, really want you to listen to that part, just so no one leaves my channel disappointed or anything. Okay. So I hope you enjoy. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Please share this video. And give it a thumbs up as well. I said like, comment, and subscribe, but like still, I wanted to say that one to feel cool. But anyways, please stay to the end. I do have an important message after. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame here in sicko mode. Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy, it's just Moe. Anyways, I have two intros. I have welcome back, it's your boy, it's just Moe with the two. I have hey bitch, how you doing? How you been? It's your boy, it's just Moe with the two. Comment down below which one. Come on, don't be dogs. Comment down below if you want number one or number two. Which one's better? Anyways, so this video is gonna be defending James Charles. Like, James Charles, bro, I know I'm old, I know this is like delayed, but like when like the tea was happening, I never had my iPhone to record. I had like a Samsung, like a backup phone. It's called an Oppo. I had one of those and I couldn't really record with that. And now that I have this phone and I'm filming YouTube videos, I had the idea to like back up James Charles. Like, come on, listen here. You're all loving it when James Charles was like, what did I do to this car? Oh my God, don't do anything. Anyways, you're all loving it when James Charles was like, I want that and I want this and I want this and I want that. Like, bitch. Now that Katy Perry, whatever her name is outing him out, like outing him out, bitch. Is like snitching him out, okay? Alright? That doesn't mean you all motherfucking snake, motherfucking bitches, hoes, greasy ass, white people. When I am white, so fucking don't, no one don't attack me, I'm white, so anyways, so all you greasy ass motherfucker hoes decide to go hate on him. Why do you hate on him? Okay, he didn't do nothing wrong. Okay, he was interested in a guy, so he went up and got this guy's number. Well, no, what I heard by the receipts from James Charles is the guy DM'd him first, meaning he was in it. Meaning James fucking Charles didn't turn any white person straight, okay? He didn't force him to come to his house. He didn't force him to kiss him on the cheeks, on the lips, matter of fact. He didn't force him to do anything he wasn't uncomfortable with, okay? Alright, understood? So it's not James Charles' fault. Now, I'm not saying I like James Charles or I love James Charles. Okay, I'm a fan of James Charles. I don't mind watching his videos. His videos is funny. He has good content and it's hilarious. And he collabs with so many people, like hello. Anyways, and no offense, James Charles, but I knew you from Emma Chamberlain. Emma Chamberlain, I fucking love you. I am in love with you. Okay? When I was watching one of your videos and then you were talking about a guy that you want. You were at like some beach, you were looking for like a house or something. I don't know what you were looking for. And then you were like that you were looking for a guy or whatever, and then you were like, you're looking for a guy that has blonde hair, I think, like, you know, like white. And I was like, bitch, what the fuck is, what's wrong with guys with black hair? Alright, what's wrong? Alright? Okay? My uncle just said at me. Anyways, so that's what I want to tell you. How Emma Chamberlain, girl, I want you. That sounds weird. I'm only 17, okay? You're older than me, though, but it's all good. We could work this out. Anyways. Hi, Grandma! No, she can't see me. That's good. Peace out. Anyways, back to James Charles. James Charles. It's not on. It's not on. It's not. I want to sit in the car. I want to sit in the car. Bitch, who the fuck are you, my mother? Oh, wait, you are. Sit on this side. Why? Oh, the effort, bruh. Since I had to move because my mother family couldn't mind their own business, like, bruh, if I want to sit on the driver's seat, I'm allowed, okay? I'm 17 years old. I don't have my L's. I want to feel like I have my L's. What is it to them? I'm joking. They just know that there's police in there, and then if the police saw me, you know, they would have killed me. But anyways, back to James Charles. Yuck. My brother hates him. Back to James Charles.
Ah, what the fuck? Ah.
Are they actually?
No.
Oh. Anyways, so back to this conversation. He didn't do anything wrong, okay? Anyways, my brother's gonna leave and probably slap me.
Alright. This is all right, why...
Wait, I have a question. I have a question for you. What don't you like about James Charles?
He's gay.
Okay, what do you like about James Charles?
Nothing. Just go kill yourself. What the fuck? You wear makeup, bro. You're a boy.
Anyway, so technically won't be nice.
No, let me tell you why we should all hate gays and lesbians.
Okay, why?
Because that thingy that I had, but my friend's not with me, and this is so sticky.
But that's only a few people's opinion. That's not everyone's opinion.
I didn't hear. Like, God made you a guy. Why the fuck are you trying to act like a girl? Put your nails. Oh my God. Fucking. No. It's not allowed. It is not allowed.
Someone's car's getting towed. Hey.
How many my ears are vibrating? Don't lock the doors. Lock the doors.
My auntie's coming. I can't lock the doors. Lock the doors from your side. Anyways, so my brother's homophobic. Is that what it's called? Homophobic?
No, claustrophobic.
That's claustrophobic. Alright, bitch! Bitch!
Don't say bitch, you sound like a girl.
Alright, bitch, I sound like a girl.
Why are you in the car?
Because I'm filming a YouTube video about James Charles.
Oh, fuck him.
Yes, fuck him! Why?
Look, so if none of you know who James Charles is, it's a gay guy that wears makeup.
Oh, him, yeah, fuck him.
Yeah, and I think he was on Victoria's Secrets models for like
talking about him.
One because
wait, I just hate makeup.
I'm trying to defend him.
I hate everyone that wears makeup.
Yeah, me too. You know what? Me too. I hate it. I hate girls that wear makeup.
He just likes James Charles because he's gay and he wears makeup.
I like James Charles because he's funny.
He's not funny.
And because he collabs with a lot of fucking
people. He tries to make straight people that have girlfriends gay.
No, bitch. No, bitch.
Yes,
no, bitch.
Don't say bitch like that.
What's
going on?
Back to
in
James
your favorite rocket ship going. Oh yeah. I don't know the rest.
Anyways, listen,
bro.
Back to James Charles.
Bro.
Back to James. Fatma, why don't you like James Charles?
Because he's fucking.
He teaches girls. He teaches ugly girls like you.
I don't like
how to put makeup on.
He's ugly, right?
For his fame and not for him, so that's depressing. Anyways,
look at him, is
shut the fuck up, bitch. There's nothing wrong with James Charles.
Yes, he's fucking
no.
gay.
Who cares if he's gay? Who cares if he's gay? Who cares if he's gay?
No, yuck.
My brother's fucking homophobic? Is that what it's called? Homophobic? I think it's called homophobic. I don't fucking know. I'm not gonna bother searching it out, but whatever. So my brother hates gays, and that's his opinion. Everyone has their own opinion to anything. I'm open-minded. I don't mind, like, if they're gay, they're gay, you know? If
no, I do mind.
If they're lesbian, they're lesbian, no. You know? That's their choice. That's, no. Like...
Let me give you a reason why they shouldn't be gay. Because God made you as a boy, you should be fucking a girl.
Okay, God made him as a boy. So why did he make him gay?
What?
Why did God make him gay?
As God, not me.
Exactly. So why would you be hating on them when God made them gay?
Because he didn't. They had a choice.
They didn't have a choice.
What do you mean they don't have a choice?
They don't have a choice.
Look, what do you mean?
They don't get. They're not attracted to guys and.
Exactly. That's why they be attracted to girls.
They're not. They're not attracted. They
need to be.
Guys, some guys don't get hard to girls. If they're not hard, how the fuck can they put their... So anyways, back to me. Fuck what they said. They don't know. Like, they're not open-minded like I am, you know. Some people are, some people aren't. Everyone has their own opinions to their, like, to everything, right? And here's a 12, a 13-year-old doesn't, you know, brains. But anyways, what I was saying was, everyone does have their own opinion to everything, right? And my brother just wanted to share his to me, but was recording, so he, you know, shared it to the whole world, social media. But like, gays are gays. Like, if they're gay, then they're gay. And no one could do anything about it. Like, we can't do anything about it. They can't do anything about it. Like, if they're, how do I say this? Like, it's their choice. It's not even their choice. They don't have a choice. Like, if someone's gay, they can't force themselves to be straight because, one, they can't have, like, they can't. So then, they just, and it's hard for the person to accept it. It's really hard for one person to accept that they're gay or not. And when they do accept it, so I know someone that it took them years for them to accept it, for themselves to accept themselves as a person. Imagine the, imagine like family. Some people will accept it really fast. Some people will take their times, but that's just who they are. Like, that's just them. And my brain just like closed up. I don't know what I'm trying to say something, but it's not coming out. But my brother's coming back. When I'm at home, I'll have a better thought about this. I already know what I'm gonna say, but like, it's really not coming out right now. I'm kind of in like the shock. But yeah. Well, hello. But anyways, so I'm gonna get you back on that. I'm gonna talk to you about that later on, and then
about what?
In my next video. No, in the same video, but I'm going to talk about something else now.
Wait, what?
And...
Where's the box? Where's the box? Give me more. It's going to be your mum for kid, babe.
She's so fucking sad, bro.
But who's your mum? We paid $3 for that box. It's
$3, hurry up! Wait, is there more in the box?
Yeah. Hi, everyone. Thanks. I hope you enjoyed the video. It kind of went downhill at the end. I'm so sorry about that. I was in shock as well when my brother told me, like, let out all those stuff about James Charles. I just want to apologize to James Charles if you are, or your friends or anyone else is watching this. I do apologize because he literally just attacked you for no reason. And I want to apologize to everyone in the LGBTQ community. I am really, really sorry about what just happened. And I understand where my brother was coming from, and I also, like, I would understand if he was upset, like, if you were all upset about it, because, like, I have gay friends, I have lesbian friends, I have bisexual friends, you know, I have trans friends, and it actually cut me as well. And I'm like, he's still young, like, my brother is still young. And my auntie's not even in this world. Like, she doesn't even know what she's talking about. But my brother's still young. Like, he hasn't grown up to... He hasn't realized that, you know, whether you like it or not, that's what's going to happen in life. Like, it's 2019, for fuck's sake. No one really cares what gender you are, you know. And I just want you to all know that I have spoken to him, and I have tried to help him understand that, you know, it's 2019, and there is going to be people that you're not going to like, and... You know, I tried to help him understand that, and I just wanted to tell you that I have dealt with it, and I'm apologizing to all of you if any of you got upset or any of you disagreed. I hope you understand, and I hope that I am, and I hope that you understand that this video was just a muck around. Like, I was just joking, and it wasn't planned. Like, my brother was not even meant to come into the room, into the car when I was like talking about it, and then he came and phew, you know. I want to apologize one more time to James Charles. I'm so sorry he attacked you if you are watching this. Peace.
peace out. And I did try defending you, alright? So, if you do want to chat, text me on Snapchat or Instagram. And if anyone is in a situation that they do need help, please, you're not alone. I want you to understand that you are not alone. If you are feeling alone and you are feeling like no one loves you and that no one's there for you, and that you're stuck and you don't know who you are and you want to know who you are, talk to someone, talk to a counselor, talk to a best friend. I'm telling you, it will help you let out something. Like, if you're talking, if you actually tell someone about it, they might help you, they might guide you. And if not, then you at least let it out to someone. Like, when I say someone, I don't mean like someone random, like, because they're not going to care, you know. Talk to like your best friend if you haven't already, you know what I mean? It will help you. Or talk to a counselor, someone professional, or therapist or something. If you really do need to talk to someone, I am here. You can talk to me. I will probably be talking to you, but I'll try to talk to you. I'm not gonna, you know, I'm not gonna just leave you there, you know. I will help you. And yeah, peace out.